$300, $700, $430 per day to write articles online. Today, I'm going to show you how to get paid to write articles. And I'm also going to show you how to get your first job that's going to pay you between $300 to $700 per day. I'm also going to show you a bonus strategy that's going to help you write articles even faster so you can obviously start making more money. All you need to get started is a computer and create a free account to this website called... Before we get started, I want to quickly welcome you to the channel. In case you're brand new, my name is John and I create videos every day showing you some of the best ways to make money online. Make sure you subscribe so I can notify you every time I post a video. And don't forget, this week I'm doing my next $25 giveaway. A quick shout out to Ricky, who was the winner last week. If you want your chance to enter in, win some free money from my channel, somewhere inside this video, I'm going to go over the exact instructions on how you can enter in and win. All right, so check it out. Here's an over $300 payment I received for writing articles. Now, quick disclaimer, you might make more money, you might make less, but if you want to get your first job writing articles, follow the three steps I'm going to show you in this video. In step number one, I'm going to show you how to get fast article ideas that you can instantly start making money from. In step number two, I'm going to show you a secret tool that's going to help you write articles even faster. And in step number three, I'm going to show you the top three websites that are going to pay you to write articles. So let's jump into step number one, where I'm going to show you where to get fast article ideas. What you're going to do is come over to google.com, and inside of Google, you're going to type in Google News. After that, you're going to click on the first link that pops up, and check this out. You literally have an unlimited amount of articles that you can start getting ideas, start replicating, and start making money from inside of here. You can come over here to the left hand side and basically see that you have articles in all different type of topics: health, science, sports, entertainment, business. What you're going to do is click on one of these topics. Then you're going to click on latest right here, and you're going to see the latest trending articles inside of Google that you can start making money from. And not only these, but you can scroll all the way back to the top and you have so many different subcategories. So you have movies, music, TV, books. All you got to do is click on one of these and it's going to pull up the hottest articles in that topic right there. And again, you can just come back over here to the left hand side, pick a different topic like business, then you can scroll up and check out all the subcategories inside of here: markets, job, personal finance, or just check out the latest trending topics. So click on an article that you see inside of here. And what you're going to do next is just scroll down to the bottom and you can read through the article. Just make sure that it's interesting or that it makes sense or it's actually going to help somebody. And what you're going to do next is copy the entire article. Then you're going to come over to Google Docs and create a free Google Docs account if you don't have one already. Google Docs is similar to Microsoft Word, where you can start typing articles inside of here and basically keep them all in one place. So paste the article you found in Google inside of here. Go back to the article, make sure you grab the entire article, copy and paste it inside of your Google Docs document. And all right, guys, for step number two, you're going to use this free tool that's going to help you write a brand new article. Now, before I continue, let's go over the free giveaway so you know exactly how to enter in and win some free money from my channel this week. So if you want your chance to enter in and win some free money, follow these three steps. Step number one, like this video. Step number two, hit the subscribe button down below. And step number three, comment down below, get paid to write articles. And also, let me know where you're watching this video from, what city, what state, what country you're watching this video from, so I can give you a shout out on my next video. But just follow those three steps, like the video, hit the subscribe button, and comment down below, get paid to write articles, for your chance to enter in and win some free money. All right, guys, so you're going to go to this website called spinbot.com. Spinbot's basically an article spinner that can grab any article and rewrite it into a brand new fresh content. So you're never going to copy and paste an article. You're never going to get in trouble for getting ideas from articles you find on Google. This tool right here is going to grab whatever article you find inside of here and completely rewrite it into a brand new fresh article. So you're going to go to your Google Docs, copy everything that you just found inside of Google, then you're going to come back to spinbot.com and you're going to paste the text inside the first box that you see. Then you're going to scroll down, click right here where it says I'm not a robot, Then you're going to click on go. After that, you're going to see on the second box, SpinBot has completely rewritten a brand new fresh article. It basically grabs the original text and finds different ways to reword it to create a brand new fresh article from scratch. You're going to grab your brand new article, then paste it and save it in a brand new Google Documents sheet. All right, so next I'm going to show you the top three websites that are going to pay you to write articles. But before I do that, I want to give you a second option on making money in case you want to try something different or in case you actually want to make more money, because writing articles is cool and it's a great way to get started. But if you'd rather start making some big money, start making over $1,000 a week, what I'd recommend you to do is invest and start your own online business. Check this out. This past weekend, I got paid over $2,000 online for starting my own affiliate marketing business. I basically get paid to help websites sell their products, so I don't have to make any products, I don't have to ship any products. I just basically get paid to promote websites online. If you guys want to start your own affiliate marketing business and start making over $1,000 or over $2,000 per week online, I want to invite you to take this 15-day affiliate bootcamp. Inside of this 15-day training, you're going to learn how to start, set up, and grow your own affiliate marketing business. You don't need any experience or any prior knowledge or skills. This training is going to take you step by step, and by day number 15, you're going to be ready to make your first sale. And you're also going to get a lot of bonuses inside of here, your own business advisors, personal bonus scripts and templates to help you build your business even faster. So if you're ready to make a full-time income online and make some big money, scroll down to the description of this video and click on this very first link. This is going to be my number one recommended income stream to start making money online, and I'm going to send you a free video training that's basically going to break down how everything works. After the video training, you can get started with this 15-day business bootcamp and start building your own affiliate business from scratch. So if you want to get started, click that first link in my description. All right, so let's finish up this training. The first website that's going to pay you to write articles is called SEOclerks.com. Whenever a big company or business needs a new article for their website, they're going to come to SEOclerks and hire somebody to do it for them. So what you're going to do is come to SEOclerks, click on join at the top, and you can sign up simply using a username, email, and creating a password. After that, if you click on content and writing, you're going to see that people are getting paid $500, $500, $400, $500, $700 per day writing articles online. And I've already showed you how to start creating these articles. Check this out, 50 articles, 1,000 words for $650. You can create your own gig inside of here and start getting hired by some of the biggest companies around the world to start writing articles for their website and for their business. The second place you can get hired at is called Fiverr.com. Now, this website's similar, but instead of working with businesses, you're just going to work with clients, which means you're not going to make as much money, but it's still a great place to get started, especially if you're brand new. You're going to click on writing translation articles right here. Then you can see that people are getting paid anywhere from $15, $10, $30 or even up to $100 to write articles for clients. This means maybe it's somebody starting a small business, or maybe it's somebody that wants to write an article for their Instagram or their Facebook. They can come on here and hire somebody to create a quick article and pay anywhere between $100, $150, $50, $80. Again, this isn't the highest paying one, but it's a great place to get started, especially if you're brand new and you're just looking to get your first job. The last and final place you can get a job at is called freelancer.com. Now, this one's going to be a little bit different. Instead of clients coming to you, you can actually sign up to this website and start applying for jobs that have been posted inside of here. Big companies like Amazon, Facebook, NASA post jobs inside of here whenever they need articles written for their websites or for their business. What you're going to do is create a free account, then you're going to click right here where it says browse jobs. And inside of the search bar that you see inside of here, you're going to type in write article. Click on search and you're going to find over 1,113 jobs available that are going to pay you to write articles. So for example, this person right here is looking for a writer for their basketball site. This one right here is looking for new content writers. This one right here is looking for a copywriter for their news blog. So you're going to be able to look through these jobs right here. This one's paying $99. This one is paying $121. Then you're going to click on bid now. And after that, you can see exactly what you're going to be doing for the job, and you can basically place your bid and apply for the job that you see. And all right, guys, that's going to be it for this video. If you got some value from it, if you enjoyed the video, make sure you hit that like, hit that subscribe button, and check out my description down below for more ways to make money from home.